More than a week after its donation van was stolen, the Maryland Book Bank is now asking for the public's help. Now, last week, the van, which allows the organization to pick up books throughout the state and deliver donations, was stolen from its Baltimore warehouse. With no leads on its location, the Book Bank is now asking the community for donations to help purchase a new one. Anyone who's interested in donating, just head to our website, WJZ.com, and click the GoFundMe page in this story.